I am Joe Eddy. One of the reasons that I wanted to become a nurse was my family. My mother is a nurse, my grandma was a nurse, and my auntie is currently a nurse. And the enjoyment that they received in nursing and the challenge they faced was one that sounded exciting and rewarding. Also, personally, I am not someone that enjoys sitting in an office every day, doing the same thing over and over again. And nursing seemed a great opportunity to be able to meet new people, hear their stories, and it was a very rewarding job. My training at Southampton has been a very wide variety. Not only have I received the community, hospitals, and lots of different wards, I've also had the opportunity to travel around. So I've been on the Isle of Wight, which was a great opportunity to see another area, as well as being in Southampton and Portsmouth. Each opportunity, I've got to learn the skills to become a nurse. And outside of placement, I've also had the opportunity in university to be able to learn the basic skills, anatomy and physiology, that are vital to become a safe nurse. Studying at Southampton has definitely changed me as a person. First of all, I am able to cook for myself and be a lot more dependent on myself. I'm also looking out of that side of things, the personal. I've learned a lot more skills around nursing, a lot of better understanding of what it means to be a nurse. My plans are to become a cardiac nurse at Papworth Hospital. I've recently received a job offer there, and my long-term goal is to become a nurse specialist in cardiac.